Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue. Needlebug nest. Well, I should have waited till he got confident and attacked it, then used it. He would have ran into a 2500. Man, I should have waited. Spellcasters, huh? Oh, I could use him. Oh, shoot. Is this a monster? Yeah, monster. Course. Battle phase. Oh, that's right, 2100. I'm sitting here thinking, Like, it's like I'm still 2,500. I don't know what I'm thinking about. But God, his defense is pretty high. Oh, Jesus. He's got full back row, dude. Boy, does that discourage you from attacking? I'm gonna attack anyway. I get enough attack. Dark Magician's 2,100 defense. Ho ho ho. Mirror Force, though, that's the thing. I lay both of these down and try to start lighting to the light points. Mirror Force, we're in trouble. The heck is he thinking about? Oh, but I think I skipped the battle phase at this turn anyway because of Palace of the Elemental Lords. Oh, shucks. I had used its effect. So I'll tell you what, we'll keep this one in our hand. I'm gonna attack this. I'm gonna try to draw out some of that back row. What is he thinking about? Hurry up. Start loading my darn decks up with Twin Twisters. Don't even care about messing up the synchronization. The synergy, that's why I don't really add stuff. Pop this back or he was in trouble, man. So you're facing these cotton picking magicians. This effect should be negated, shouldn't it? Yep, of course. Could pop that face down. I think I'm positive we skip our next turn. Yeah. Oh, I didn't use that one. discard. It says, one card. Oh, so if it say face up, we could probably flip. No, but it has to, hold on, let me see. Face up, okay, monster on the field. All right. I say if it said face up card, we could flip this down. And this, if this said face up spell or trap, we could, it wouldn't go through. We'd save our field spell. But that thing is all he has, for real. Take out that darn dark magician girl. If it weren't for this stupid card, he'd be in a world of trouble. Oh shoot. Oh man. I just messed up. He was oh my god. I could have attacked his dark magician girl. Oh my god, man. Get your head in the game. Raven, I know it's early in the morning, but get your head in the game. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. All right, I'm out of here. Peace out.